Sveiki and welcome to my channel. I'm very glad you are watching my channel. Thank you for your comments, thank you for your support. And today I want to show you something what I filmed not recently, and I hope you are going to enjoy it. And the video starts with the saying baisiai įdomu. Baisiai įdomu, it means, literally, it means terribly interesting. Yeah, we say the same, terribly interesting, but actually, it's not terribly interesting, but not baisiai įdomu, but labai įdomu. Labai įdomu means very interesting. So, I hope that this video will be labai įdomus. And I hope that this lesson will be labai įdomi. And when you will be watching, you can say labai įdomu. Can you see the difference? Labai įdomus. It's something masculine. Video. Labai įdomus video. Labai įdomi. Labai įdomi pamoka. And labai įdomu. It's in general. Just very interesting. We are not talking about something. But when you are seeing something, watching something, you just say labai įdomu. You don't say what is interesting. So it's interesting. It's not that it's an interesting something. Just it's interesting. Labai įdomu. At least you learned labai įdomus video, labai įdomi pamoka, and labai įdomu. So today you are going to see just a small part of the beautiful Lithuania. Lietuva yra nuostabi. Lietuva yra nuostabi. Nuostabi, it's beautiful. And why it's not nuostabus? Because it's feminine. Feminine, it's nuostabi. Vilnius yra nuostabus. Vilnius is beautiful. Nuostabus. 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 Nuostabu. Nuostabus. It's beautiful. It's amazing. And if something is just amazing, you say nuostabu. Nuostabu. Not nuostabus, not nuostabi, but just nuostabu. One word, nuostabu. It's amazing. And why I'm saying beautiful, and after I changed my mind and I'm saying it's amazing, because when we say gražu, it's nice. Gražus, it's nice. Looking nice. Gražus. Gražus parkas. Gražus parkas. It's a nice park. But it can mean it's a beautiful park. Gražus. Labai gražus. Okay, labai gražus. Very nice. It means beautiful. Gražu, it's beautiful, it's nice. Yes, we're talking about language. Sometimes when we say gera, it's nice. Gera, it's about feelings. Gražu, it's nice, it looks nice, it's about what you see. Nuostabu, it's beautiful, it's amazing. So it was my introduction, and you are going to see a lot of nuostabių vaizdų. Nuostabus vaizdas, it's beautiful view. Nuostabių vaizdų, genitive case, and it's plural. Nuostabus vaizdas, beautiful view, nuostabūs, nuostabūs vaizdai. Nuostabus, singular, masculine. Nuostabūs, plural, they say masculine. Nuostabūs vaizdai, beautiful views. Nuostabūs Sartų ežero vaizdai. Beautiful views of the lake Sartai. Let's watch it. Enjoy. Baisiai įdomiai. Baisiai įdomiai atrodo, ar ne?
Labai įdomiai.
Labai įdomiai. We are in Sartai Regional Park, and Sartai is a lake, and this lake is big, long, with a lot of branches, and you will see in a map, you can see it in a map. We have just come, and now we are going to climb this, what's this?
Apžvalgos bokštas.
Apžvalgos bokštas. How to say it in English?
View tower, maybe.
View tower. Apžvalgos bokštas, view tower.
Arba tower of observation. Observation tower. Va, taip gali.
Observation tower. If you come to Lithuania, if you see this apžvalgos bokštas, it means you can climb up and see something beautiful, all surroundings. Sartai is the fourth largest lake in Lithuania. The banks here are up to 30 meters high, and the deepest place reaches 22 meters. The greatest width of the lake is 950 meters, while average width is 500 meters. There are 7 islands in the lake. I'm not a fan of high places, but let's go. Kiek užlipsim, tiek užlipsim.
Mes Edmundu labai bijom lipti į aukštes, bet bandysim. Kiek užlipsim, tiek užlipsim. Nueinam toliau. Nes dar nieko nesimato, ežerų nesimato, tik pušų viršūnės.
Bijoti means. Bijoti means.
To be afraid.
To be afraid.
We're scared, we're afraid of heights.
Aš bijau, I'm scared. We reached the first level. Let's go to the second one. We are on a second platform, second level, and now we can see lakes. The lake. Tu bijai?
Stebėtinai nebijau šiandien. Dabar jau esam trečiam aukšte. On the third level, on the third floor, or third platform.
And the view is beautiful.
Now we are almost at the same level as the tops of pines, pine trees.
The fourth level. So we reached the highest level of the tower, and we can see everything from here. Fourth largest lake of Lithuania, Sartai. It's a very long lake, narrow and long lake. And we have, in winter we have the races of horse races. Sartų Ežeras. Ežeras, it's lake. Sartų, genitive case. The lake of Sartai. We can call this lake Sartai. It's plural name. And Ežeras, lake. So you're welcome to visit this place. It's really beautiful. And as you can see, the lake is very long and narrow, and it has branches. You can see one branch, another branch. There you can see. There it's another branch, and this is another branch. It's a bit windy, so the tower is moving a bit, but it's okay. We feel safe. Do you feel safe? Are you okay?
Yes, quite safe. As long as I'm holding on this.
Saugus, aš esu saugus, I'm safe. A bay, įlanka. Įlanka, it's a bay. Įlanka. Sala, sala, island. Pusėsalis, pusėsalis, it's a peninsula. Pusė salis, like half of island, pusė salis, pusė salos, half of island. Did you see a little of the beauty of Lithuania? I hope you did. And I hope one day you will visit Lithuania and you will visit the lake Sartai. In winter or in summer, anytime, autumn or spring. Thank you for watching my channel. Please don't forget to share, to like, to subscribe and to comment. Thank you very much. Iki kito karto.